I said, are you ready? Your ass better be ready. We got a good one coming tonight. Everybody's out of the woodworks to check this shit out. Lord Hordak, he's always got some evil intentions going on in that brain of his. I'd like to see him get in that middle of that ring and see what he does. And look at that. Mr. T, the Battle Armor He-Man. I'm going to mark down for those two. I fucking love those motherfuckers. Motu Warrior's pretty badass and stuff. What the fuck is this? Oh, fuck, what the fuck is that? Is that the Bang? Or is that the Illuminati? I don't even fucking know. But here we go, tonight's fucking matchup is fucking the Warrior versus Kane. Come on, Urkel. Hey. Now here comes Kane. He was victorious on Zodak fucking last time. We just saw Zodak at ringside, and we've seen him kicking it with the Warrior in the past.
The Ultimate Warrior.
And now into the Warrior. Looking like a real hero in this motherfucker. He's always hyped up and ready to fight. There you go, that's right, Urkel, you better get the fuck out of the way. There's the fucking Warrior laying all fucking powerbomb. Vicious powerbomb. Shut that shit down for the Warrior. And there's Kane, he likes to just fucking kick motherfuckers in the ribs, it seems like. Oh, God, a goddamn backbreaker in the rib. Look at fucking Battle Armor's fucking glistening biceps. So fucking, I don't even fucking know. I'm about to fucking go gay for Battle Armor, He-Man, and fucking Mr. T. They're gonna make me do gay stuff. They're so goddamn manly and badass. Never mind that, I don't know what the fuck I'm saying. I see fucking violence and devastating power bombs, and I get all fucking excited and fucking lose control of myself. Look at the goddamn Warrior smashing Kane's fucking face. And Kane just got done punching his fucking face, but to no effect. Warrior's up top with the whips out. Oh my god, the Warrior's probably all fucking juiced up. Fucking jump around, fly around like a fucking Incredible Hulk. And speak of the Hulk, look at that motherfucker. Oh, god damn you, sons of a bitch and bastards, killed Kenny with the fucking goddamn Hordak. Leave it up to Hordak. And what's the Warrior doing? Oh my god. Eternal organs have got to be turned to mush after that shit. And by the way, what the fuck? Who's that fucking ninja, or is that his fucking name? Throwing little bottles, what the fuck is that gonna do? Well, fucking, this fucking goddamn neck breaker without the swing from Kane. That's what the fucking stupid plastic bottle did, is distract the fucking Warrior. The fucking Kane? Urkel don't even know what the fuck to do. Trying to keep control of this shit. That fucking Warrior just saved his goddamn fucking brains from getting blown the fuck out. My god, it seems like this has been a crazy one tonight. I need to calm the fuck down before I fucking stroke out. This fucking Warrior Ultimate Warrior just smashing that son of a bitch's fucking face. The power of the Ultimate Warrior. And what's this? Is it some of the fucking, the big swing? There goes fucking Kane. Oh god, look at his fucking leg. That's fucking nerve damage right there. That's fucking nerve damage right there.
7, 8, 9, 10.
There's the 10 count. I'm sure that motherfucker could even get up if he wanted to. I'm sure he does want to. Cause this fucking Motu bullshit's fucking crazy as fuck. There's tonight's winner, the Ultimate Warrior. Look, you gotta admit, that's a pretty mighty looking motherfucker. And check it out, I'm pretty excited about this one. Mr. T versus the Warrior coming up. Coming soon, this is going to be a good one. I really am genuinely excited about this shit. Look at those two badass fucking baby face fucking heroes going to squirt off. This is going to be a good one. I just call these fucking matches. Corbin Lang does all the booking and does all the fucking magic. And I just commentate, and I'm genuinely fucking looking forward to this one coming up right here. So keep an eye out, and we'll see you sons of bitches next time.